spelled it C-O-N-T-I-N-U-E-S-O
once. We'll just ask her.
U-E-S-O.
Maybe she'll move it back.
Continuously.
Alright, we gotta get him right.
Yeah.
How about this one?
What? Does it say
hurt?
I'm not confused on that too.
Yes.
Which part? Let's just all ask
her. I did it completely wrong.
What part?
The right answer.
And the percent whatever concentration.
I just wrote this stuff down. I was thinking of putting the sample problem on the back of my paper, but I'm gonna ask my mom if that's okay.
We're already in
how do you do it? Wait, how do you do percent one?
This one? Yes.
Because
I did it and I
just...
I don't want to.
You guys have a chemistry test or something?
Yeah,
so yeah.
I have literally no idea what it's
about. It's
just
another
math test.
That's what I did.
Leo's got it.
Leo, this is not understanding. I'm literally the only one who knows what's going on.
He said it's just another math test.
It is kind of another math test.
That's all you can do.
Alright, we good on number one?
Yeah.
Floating away.
It's math.
It's
PERT.
It's
PERT. P-E-R-T.
On the side.
P-E
to the R-T.
What's still that? I could say an ERT.
Head to the ERT.
Head to the ERT.
Oh, the one where it's like...
Dude, I'm the rest of the
class.
I'm not all retarded. I'll pretend I'm confused too.
Leo, you are confused.
Thanks, Leo.
Numbers?
What?
Did you say numbers?
I said if there's numbers, I'm confused.
I think I'm okay with the animals that you use. That's the other one.
Where is the animal?
I like percent composition.
Yeah, I can do that.
Other one.
What is that one? Is that the one I did completely wrong? That's the one I did completely wrong. So then,
you had
I'm
not going to
because
you're talking either. Okay, I have
the percent. Like,
yeah, add the elements together and divide them.
Alright, you guys get two.
The work. The, yeah. Good with
neither
is
Liam. Yeah, I'll learn numbers.
Not good at math.
I think the vids get into it.
Yeah.
You get smashed in his brain.
Right pops the back. Ukrainian border.
Sorry, Leo. I guess it's time for your daily bullying.
Yeah, what I do.
That was yesterday in English.
I'm sorry,
Mark.
Don't forget your elk.
Wait, wasn't your name in the candy?
I was good.
Was it?
Remember, take your elk.
All right. How do we set up number three?
82. One plus R. Right.
Is fourth equal 96.
Okay, then how do we solve it?
Divide 96 by 82.
Let's go ahead and turn that into a decimal.
1.04.
01. Okay, we'll just say it's about 1.04.
Minus 1.
Snotty, huh? I'm tempted, Lydia, but I know I can't catch you. It's like hunting a rabbit barehanded. It just won't work.
What?
I approach the rabbit, it runs away.
We're almost caught a baby rabbit on there.
Oh, well, yeah, they're kind of slow.
Yeah. I think I didn't want to crush it, so I just held it with one hand and hopped out my head.
Like Leo in the brain.
What did Leo do?
He's even
said
Leo woke up in special treatment.
You said cranium all for it.
Because you said something else.
I got it. So
I responded.
You know what my mom used to say?
What?
Can't say anything nice, don't say anything at all.
Ooh. I don't like my parents.
There's nothing nice to say about you.
Ooh. You just gonna take that? I'm gonna be the bigger person. Sebastian is the bigger person.
I was waiting for that. I was actually about to say, nobody's gonna make a fat joke.
Okay, so these don't have any letters, so that means you can kind of cheat.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
And plug them in. But it's really not that hard, though, because this is just negative 3 plus 7 minus 2, right? Negative 3 plus 7 is 4, minus 2 is 2. This one, what's 3 to the negative 2?
1/9
plus 1.
Plus 1 is 1 and 1/9, which is 9 times 1 plus 1, 10/9. So how do you do that to the negative 2? You square it and flip it. So it'll be 9 squared is 81, 10 squared is 100. On this one, this is kind of important because later on there's letters like this. 16 turns into a base 4, right? 16 is 4, what?
Squared.
Wait, why do you have to square and put in the last one? Because that's just the
negative 2.
That's the same thing as the answer before, it's just flipped. Because you can reduce that, right?
No, it doesn't reduce.
Oh. Never
no, mind. If this doesn't reduce when you square it, it won't reduce. Okay, so on the top here, and this is all in the square, on the top here we have 4 to the 6 minus negative 2. 4
to the 8.
4 to the 8. And what's the square root of 4 to the 8?
256.
4 to the 8, yeah. Square root is 4 to the 4th. It's like 8 over 2. Okay, on this one we can turn 9 to the negative 2 into 3 to the negative 4 and like distribute that. Negative 3 divided in both of these. Negative 3 minus negative 4 is 1. Negative 4 minus negative 4 is 0, and 3 to the 0 is
1.
So it's 3 plus 1. Voila.
Wait, where'd you get the 3 to the
negative? 9 is 3 squared. It's kind of like this. 16 is 4 squared.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like 4 to the 6. I skipped a step. So this is...
Yes.
3 squared to the negative 2. Uh-huh. 3 to the negative 4.
So you could add the two top numbers though.
You could, and then divide. That would work also. Probably be slightly more difficult because it would be fractions. All right. And your calculator. Since they're numbers, your calculator can do it. Unlike number 5. Okay, what's our trick on this one? Same base. 2 and 8 can both be changed into base of 2. 8 is 2 to the 3rd. So 2 to the 3rd to the 3 minus x. Once the bases are the same, the exponents have to be different. So, when you have power to a power, this is a multiply situation, right? So that's 9 minus 3x. Three times all of 3 minus 6.
Plus x.
Plus three. I guess I'll plus 3x. That's not that bad, is it?
No.
Let's see, what was the hard one so far? Number 3? Maybe?
Mm-hmm. 3.
The hardest, at least? Or maybe number 1?
It was 4.
Boom, boom, boom.
How often is continuously again? It's E.
It's infinite. It means infinite times.
Some of that spray.
Yeah, I've wiped it off, but it's just something's on the board. What's wrong with it? No, the spray's a pain. It just makes the board sticky. Yeah. Not worth it. Okay, that's for A. You guys, write that down as, along with the answer. That way, if you get it wrong, I can like give you partial credit. And continuously. Yeah, I think they wanted you to do this without a calculator. They don't say you have to, but it's kind of easy with the calculators. So maybe they thought it'd be harder because this is before calculators had the log button where you could change the base. She remembered it, of course, pretty quickly. Of course. It's not hard. You just have to hit a couple extra buttons.
Right.
this is like 3 to the what is 81. You guys might not know that one by heart. You guys know how many times 3 is multiplied to get to 81?
7.
4. What? 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 3 is 9. 9 times 9 is 81. That's 4 times. 4. Okay, 16, since this is going down to 2, 16 to the what power equals 2? 4. It's the fourth root, basically, so it's going the other way. I think that was Allison, wasn't it? Lydia, are you excited not to have hiccups in this class?
Yeah, it happens at lunch, after lunch.
That's what I was going to say. Fifth hour.
In Bible, it's bad.
Just like last year.
Yeah,
someone should record.
I should just give it to Trey. Is it?
Does Mr. Totino ever say anything?
No, he's kind of deaf.
He's deaf.
No, he literally cannot hear.
When I watch the video, he just goes to his chair and falls asleep.
No, he literally is back there sleeping.
That's so funny.
Lydia's like, bye.
What did he like, try not to fall asleep?
You everyone was asleep, including me.
Should I go? I need to go give him a lecture on making sure Lydia gets made fun of when she hiccups.
It's okay, Mr. Frederick makes fun of me.
Mr. Frederick makes fun of you.
Mr. Frederick does not care.
No. Okay.
He has no shame. You hit
him in the face. Oh, Mr. Frederick. Mr. Frederick calls me Chubbs.
Calls you Chubbs?
Yes.
Calls you Chubbs. I'm going to start using that. Chubbs.
Okay.
Like, I don't want to be mean.
Shh.
Okay, it's okay, you actually called
him. He called Lydia fat.
Yeah, he did. And then he was like, no, the pH.
Yeah, he's doing it. He's doing it. Ironically. Okay. So it's 2 to the what equals 8?
3.
3. So this is like 4 to the third.
64.
Okay. You guys remember how to do 8?
He said fat.
We're supposed to get the credit card on that.
And then he looked
at him. Oh, like, well, I don't care.
Yes. Yes. He was like, yeah, well, I mean, his wife needs to control him.
That's okay. He's pretty cool.
Alright.
I called him a little boy yesterday.
Yeah.
So I feel like he'd get really annoyed with him if he was.
Yeah, that's true. He doesn't talk to me, so.
We all literally hit him in the face.
Yeah.
He didn't do anything. He's scared of him.
My walkers. He absolutely hates the gritty, though.
Ew, the gritty?
Yeah, he hates the gritty.
Oh my gosh, you're going to do that show of your gritty.
I will.
Oh, like the time in English.
What?
Remember?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hit the gritty and he was like about to hit me.
Yeah.
I was like, do
when
it.
Mr. Smith was going to Sebastian.
He's out of the room.
And Mr. Frederick was right there. And he got mad.
Yeah, we're doing pretty well.
Why is that? Is that he gets mad at all?
You can hit him in the face.
Yeah.
You did hit him in the face.
I thought I was going to throw
him.
I thought he was
going
to
hit him.
That's a second. Yesterday, I literally just walked up to him because he got a fresh cut, and I was just like,
oh, God. Totally. I looked to him and he said, if you do that to Mr. Smith, I'll give you $5. And he pulled $5 out of his wallet.
All he did was
Mr.
like,
Smith,
I don't even just
I feel like his
ask.
Hair is like crispy with like gel.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
He like stays down.
He's a good head of hair.
Yeah.
Your dad wish he had his hair.
Probably.
Actually, your dad with that haircut is kind of funny.
He has hair, so it's
been too long.
Yeah.
Here's one where your calculator won't save you.
No.
Monster.
Oh, we never get them right. Alright. You guys remember how to do these?
So what?
Okay, what can we do with this 3?
Exponent.
Exponent. So, how does 2x cubed simplify?
It is to the third.
Yeah, 2 cubed, it's like 2x times 2x times 2x. So basically, it's 2 times 2 times 2 is 2 cubed and x cubed. So 2 cubed is 8. And x cubed is x cubed.
Oh, so it's y equals 8x cubed.
Yes. So y equals 8x cubed.
I did it right.
B, I'm not sure if I'm going to make this a bonus or not. It's, we just kind of talked about it yesterday for the first time. You have to turn this number into a log base 2 so that these can go together. So how can I turn 2 into a log base 2?
Log 2 of 1 or 4?
4. Because it's like 2 to the what equals 4?
Okay.
2.
Okay, I messed that one up a bit.
So now, these two we know how to put together, right?
Yeah.
Log 2 plus log 2, what do we do with the numbers? Multiply, 4x. So it's log base 2y equals log base 2 of 4x. Therefore, y equals 4x. I feel like this most of this test is easy, so I'm thinking maybe I'll put B as a hard one on there.
What? So you just, how do you get to 4? You just multiply.
Because it's like, it's 2 to the what equals 4, and we need it. Okay, it's 2 to the, this needs to equal this number. Okay, log base 2 of 4 is equal to 2. So this can replace it. We needed 2 to the this to be this number right here.
Oh, okay.
So if this number was like 3, then we need to make this an 8. Because 2 to the third is 8. So this, this is worth 3 now.
Okay.
You gotta have to think backwards with logs. 4
would be 16.
Yeah, if there's a 4 right there, that'd have to be a 16. Yes. Alright. Numeral 9. Let's see how many questions. If you count A's and B's as questions. Or 20, I guess. 19 or 20. Okay. Number 2. This is the last one. This is the Allison special. Questions. B's a little bit easier. What are we going to do with this fourth root? Okay, change it to exponential form. This is a to the 4 fourths.
So 1 to 1.
Which is a to the 1. Yes. Which is just a. And this is b to the 3 fourths. And then what do we do when it's a log and we're dividing? Subtract.
Oh, oops, I did add again.
So it's log base C of A minus log.
3/4 log.
Yeah, I was going to wait on that. Log base C of B to the 3/4. Yeah, but the exponent needs to move to the front, so I'm going to not write it again. Okay, and if if it's a multiply one, what's going to happen between the logs?
Plus.
So, okay, I'll do one step at a time. Log base C of A cubed, log base C of B squared, and then what? Shoot. Move those exponents. 3 log base C of A plus 2 log base C of B. Allison, you want to do the honors? How do we do number 10? Log. Little 5, 34, log base
5. I got 2.19.
Yeah, and it'll say around to like the hundreds place, so it's about 2.19. Can you do it, Leo?
I'm gonna be nice. I'm trying to be nice.